Whoa, whoa, whoa!
It was Donna and that big muscle-head man.
Yuna will be the one to suffer the consequences.
What consequences?
She could be excommunicated.
The chamber beyond is a sacred place. Only summoners may enter.
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Oh.
Just wait.
So what's in there anyway?
The faith, remember?
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
The faith are people who gave their lives to battle sin. Yevon took their souls, willingly given from their still living bodies.
Huh?
Now they live forever, trapped in statues. But when a summoner beckons, the souls of the faith emerge once again. That's what we call an aeon.
All that in this room? So what's Yuna doing in there?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin. Just wait.
Oh.
something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Zanarkin were connected, somehow. At least to me it was. Maybe that's why suddenly I felt like I just wanted to go home. I tried to say something to tell them, but the words wouldn't come. I thought I had put my feelings for Zanarkin behind me. But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger, till I was just about ready to burst.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
What you want to do?
To scream real loud?
Thank you.
Shield us from thunderous Bane.
Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
Some people can be so rude. Some people can be so rude.
It might not mean much, but good luck in the tournament. Best to let him sleep.
But someday, the name of Walker will be spoken all over Spira. Say, lad, you wouldn't have a bit of gill to lend. make it up to ye, that I will.
La 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 la.
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be? I remember him. Guy from Killica.
Huh?
You know, one of the Besaid Aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is an idiot.
They don't got what it takes to win the cup.
Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
I got too close to Sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right. Whatever your ladyship says.
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude and... I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, wanna come over to my place? Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her.
Well, say something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax, he's bound to know someone in Luca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Besaid.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuna wants to make him a guardian.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine! It is mine, huh?
Well, well. Trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this. You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best. No one else can do it. Told you you couldn't do it.
You tried to do a jet shot, right?
How do you know that?
Sir Jekt showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the Sublimely Magnificent Jekt Shot Mark III.
Huh. Stupid name, huh?
You know what? There is no Mark I or Mark II, you know? My old man said the name Mark III was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark I and Mark II. And they really did come back. I used to get so mad. Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Jekt was my father's guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So if anything happened to him, I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
What would you do if you found him?
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one. After everything he put Mom and me through. And because he was famous, I was always... Well, you should know, Yuna.
Hmm?
Your father's famous too.
Everyone in Spira knows him, right?
Hmm.
Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
I got the right.
Hmm. I guess you do.
Ow!
Hey, it's past your bedtime, kiddos.
I didn't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Waka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
This year.
Exciting, isn't it, folks? Our next team off the ramp is... Well, well, well. If it isn't, the Basade Aurochs. They're a living, breathing, statistical impossibility. I've never seen a team this bad. That's right, in 23 years, they've never made it past the first round. Only a few die-hard fans are in the audience today.
Best of luck to them and a safe journey back to Basade.
Right, Jim. Moving right along, our next team is... Here they are, folks, our very own Luca. They've got power, they've got speed, they've got teamwork. They're an all-round first-class team, and they're back home in Luka.
Without a doubt, they are the favorite this year, Baba. And after the way they dominated last year, it'd take a miracle for them to lose today.
You can say that again, Jimma. Look at the crowd, folks! Look at the crowd! Looks like all of Luka has turned out to cheer the goers on. They know, I know, and you know, folks. The Luka goers are number one.
It's like this every year, yeah? Don't let it bother you.
Stop right there, goers! guys are smiling now, but not for long. Cause this year, us Aurochs are taking the cup.
What in Yevon's name were you doing up there?
We sure stood out, though.
We were on the sphere.
We were? Maester Micah is here.
Already?
The number three dock!
What's up now?
Maester Micah has arrived, that's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now!
Let's all go see him!